My name's Colby King with 330 Ministries, and today let's talk about online sermons. Now, this seems to be a real hazy thing with a lot of churches as far as why should I put my sermons online? Should I put my sermons online? And how do I even do that? And so let's just address a few of these things real quickly. First of all, when I was a pastor, I would spend a great deal of time praying, preparing my heart, and preparing a message to stand in front of my church family for that one 30-minute period on Sunday morning to deliver God's Word. But now let's expand this. Let's say that instead of preparing for a one-time message, that this message, because it's recorded, now can be online. People all over the world have access to it. Your church family has access to it. In other words, the week after you preach that message, driving to work, they can listen to it again in the car. Or maybe you preach a sermon on anger and they know somebody in their family, maybe somebody who saved somebody that's lost, and they email them the link to that message. This expands your ministry potential. It expands the possibilities of you not just sharing the good news once, but sharing it over and over and over, and then eventually having an archive where people can come for years and they can pull from messages that you preached maybe years ago, but that same message is still producing fruit. In fact, we've partnered with a company that will allow you to have a web page on their site and audio messages absolutely for free. It doesn't cost anything. In fact, we can even help you set it up, have your logo there, a link to your website, a link to even your giving page if you have one. Sermon notes can go on there. All of this just for free, a way for you to share your messages. If you want to do video, there's a small monthly fee involved, but still, again, it depends on what's going to work best for you. We would love to help you any way we can, even if it's just by giving you advice. If you want to learn more about online sermons and who we've partnered with, you can go to our website at 330apps, that's 330apps.org/online-sermons. I know that's a lot. It's at the bottom of your screen. You can look at it there. I hope this has helped you. This has been a 2-minute tip to help your ministry have a greater impact.